Hey, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy, Jedi King Hefner, and I'm back again. And today, this is the official start of Biking for Companion Dogs. I just put a little air in the good old tires, man, and we are at a undisclosed location in the middle of Memphis. The starting point is somewhere in Whitehaven, and we're gonna take this bike all the way around the city, and we should end up right back here. So let me show you where here is. So first I just show you the bike, man. I don't have much on it. I got a little water bottle, which I rarely ever ride with, but I got a little water in there just in case. And honestly, I just have this pack. Got a couple of cameras in it, and that's pretty much it, man. We're gonna make it work after that. These are the landmarks. Got a little church right here. And right behind me, I got this Marathon gas station. So we should end up back here at the end of this trip. I plan on coming back up this road somewhere, or maybe we'll come from this way. But either way, Biking for Companion Dogs is underway. Let's go. Well, I'm just getting started, and I say this, what I do love about this city is we have made a lot of bike lanes, and now I actually have a designated place to ride on a lot of streets, not on all streets. So this is a nice little beginning, man. Hopefully we'll be seeing a lot of beautiful things, baby. Check back in a second. Best things about riding this bike is just this feeling of freedom, man. Like, man, you just feel completely free. It's similar to having the dogs. It really is, man. You gotta find your passion. Beautiful day. We're coming up on the police department, baby. The good old police. Keep us safe. And I promise you, here in Memphis, we need it. Cause these people, man, I'm glad this bike lane here, but it's gonna run out. But honestly, the way they drive, they act like it ain't here any damn way. But guess what, baby, we pushing on. Going off road for a second. Yeah, baby. Okay, guys, made it up to Whitehaven. Not to Whitehaven, but up to Elvis Presley. Finna cut through this little parking lot. Little excitement, man. Yeah. It is definitely alive. It is a Friday, though. Well, guys, it's really busy out here. Cars everywhere. We're coming up on Elvis Presley's house, baby. Graceland. Yeah, guys. The King's Mansion from the bike, baby. The King's Mansion from the bike. A quick look. We ain't got time to stop, King. We gotta keep riding. Good to see you though, baby. Yeah, that's where we are. Yours truly, baby. I'm the one doing it. Yeah, activity. We made it down to Stretch Run now. This road right here, it's gonna take us all the way to what people call Germantown. Right now, we're still in Whitehaven, but we're headed towards Germantown. And that's out in the east part of Memphis. Right now, Whitehaven is more in the southern part of Memphis. So, with all that said, check back in with you guys in just a second. Well, I went about 8 miles now. I'm coming up on another nice little landmark here. I'll show you guys in just a second. The good old Memphis International Airport. We're pulling up on it, making good time, baby. And there it is, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see it over there, but the airport, it's right over there, man. Yeah. Riding through the airport, I'm just riding through the airport. I'm just riding through the air. Oh, hey, I'm just riding, riding through the air. Riding through the air. Yeah, man, just wanted to come through here. Check out the Memphis Airport for a second. Quick little run through, baby. Now let's get back on track. Woo! Look, man, look, this is a dead friend, man. God bless you, brother. Climbing hill after hill. Just keeping everything real. Oh yeah, baby. Good little one, y'all. I know one damn thing. It's dangerous as hell out here, man. Come on, man, drive. It's dangerous as hell out here. People been driving right next to me. But hey, I'm protected by God, baby. Hey, guys. I figured I'd let you guys see me for a second, because I know some of these human women out there, their pan is getting wet. They want to see the dog came for a little while, so I figured I'd check in. But honestly, I haven't even really gotten tired or anything yet, man. I'm filming this whole video with my GoPro. Hopefully it'll turn out great. I'm having a good time out here, but I tell you, I've just jumped on the sidewalk for a second, because people in Memphis, they not only don't give a damn about you on your bike, they are actively trying to kill you. A lot of the damn times. They just have a disdain for cyclists, man. And I really hate that. But guess what? I always told you, I'm protected by the best, baby. So the trip must go on. I'll check in with you guys in a second. Where we at? Ooh, I'm bouncing everywhere. About 15 miles into the trip. Probably about 60 more to go. So check in a little while, guys. It's all going great. We are in East Memphis right now. I did make it to East Memphis a little while back, a couple of streets back, so we're in the middle of what we call East Memphis. Every part of Memphis is equally as dangerous, believe me.
Yeah, man, sometimes you gotta jump on the sidewalk to avoid some of these idiots, even though it's running out on me right here. Can't lie, the only thing bad about Friday is everybody trying to get home, so it's a bit of a rush hour out here. But like I say, man, we're gonna make it. It's making the adventure a little bit more fun, honestly, so it's gonna be all right, baby. Biking for companion dogs. Yeah. Yeah, we got another bike line, yay! Yep, the heart of East Memphis, baby. I can't lie, man. Up in East Memphis, it's been a nice long stretch with this bike path, man. So I'm real happy to be on this bike lane after a long time of dodging traffic right by my butt. It's still pretty close though. Just veering off the path a little bit. This used to be one of the best malls in Memphis over here. It was called the Hickory Ridge Mall, man. And I don't know what's over here now. Maybe a couple of stores, but it's not the Hickory Ridge Mall anymore. I know that. But I always think it's sad, man, when we gotta shut down our malls and stuff like that because of online shopping and futuristic living, man. I hate it. Hey guys, I'm gonna be honest. We're leaving East Memphis in just a second. Probably when we pass this light, we'll be crossing over into Germantown territory, baby. I'm all good, baby. I'm all good. I just got a little bit tired for the first time at about the 21 mile per hour mark, at the 21 mile mark. But I already got my second win, baby. Up, guys, it's pretty much official. We just exited East Memphis and we're in Germantown, baby. Everybody used to think this used to be the rich part of town. Now, it's just another part of town. Coming on round the bend, yeah. Coming up on a little shopping center, man, out here. Good old Germantown. We'll turn up in here and let you guys just see it for a quick second. Got good old Sam's, man. Oh! Good old Sam's. Good old Wally World, man. Nice little spot over here. Underpass. Okay. We're coming up on the first real big cross street from Germantown. This big street right here is gonna take us all the way to a part of Memphis called Olive Branch. So we'll be heading over there. I mean, not Olive Branch, but what is it called? Wow, guys, I literally forgot where I was in Memphis. I couldn't think of where I was going, but this cross street is gonna take us from Germantown all the way to Bartlett, Tennessee. I almost forgot it again. So here we go. It's really pretty and quiet out here in Germantown. I can't lie, it makes for a great day riding this bike, man. I feel like my spirit is just floating in the air right now. About 29 miles in, 29.7. Still feeling pretty good, man. Like I said, I think I'm in great shape. Great shape, so gonna keep it on moving. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. Check back in a little while. Right on the railroad all the live long day. Making my way through Germantown, man. People getting out of school. Traffic sort of high. Man, life is bustling, baby. Life is bustling. Oh, this is sweet. I love this little street in Germantown. It's so small, man. Everybody just packed up right here. But it's so cool. Look at all this shade. Love it, man. Still got a nice little ways to go. We damn near halfway home though. We gotta get to the damn near the end of this road. And we'll be in Bartlett, Tennessee, baby. And we'll be getting ready to make another big transition. But we're gonna enjoy this trip right here though, man. Look at that long road. Yeah, baby. It's a little late. Been pretty much safe over here on this shoulder right here, but we're pretty much out of Germantown and we're heading over to man, I can't never think about the name of this damn tennis place.
Man, I don't know which one I want, man. One of these bad boys gotta come home, though. One of these bad boys gotta come home. Probably this one. I take the one in the middle, but I want it red. Let me get one of these big ones red. Yep, gotta keep going.
Yeah, baby. Nah, everybody getting out of work. It's busy out here, man. Busy day. Oh! I'm in the middle of traffic. Told y'all. Time to cross the street, man. What's going on, baby? Give me an opening. Give me an opening. Give me me an opening. Give me an opening. Give me an opening. Hey, y'all, just to let you know, we're about 41 miles into the journey. In Bartlett, Tennessee, baby. I finally remember where the hell I was going. I kept forgetting Bartlett, Tennessee. Let's go. Yeah, yeah, rolling in Bartlett. Yeah, yeah, rolling in Bartlett. Hey, yeah, rolling in Bartlett. Do, 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 do. Pyro's pizza, but I ain't got no way to carry no pizza with me, and I don't want to stop and get nothing to eat, man. See, there you go right there, man. They sitting out there eating. Hey, I want me some Pyro's pizza. Hey guys, on the other side of this hill is the Wolf Chase Mall. It's pretty much like the biggest mall in Memphis. Although people really don't go to malls like they used to. So I'll show it to you when we get over there. Yeah, baby. I'm on top of the world, baby. Yeah. Yeah, baby. I'm out here, baby. Venti, Thana, eat your damn hearts out. Y'all know I'm sexy right now. Yeah. Almost home, baby. Halfway there. Yeah, baby. We're coming up on Wolf Chase Mall, baby. We're going to stop in there for 2 seconds, man, just to look around. Yeah, baby. Wolf Chase Mall. Wolf Chase Mall, they tried to hit me, man. Somebody just tried to hit me. There she go right there. That's the one that tried to hit me. They tried to hit me, man. I told you, man, they be trying to kill cyclists, man. Memphis is not really nice when it comes to cyclists, I promise you. It's all right, though. It's a nice-sized mall. This is only a piece of it. We ain't finna be up here all day. There's plenty more to see in Memphis than a mall, but that's it. There go Dillard's, JCPenney's. Go Red Lobster. This is the exact Red Lobster where I had took that girl, and I spent $100 on that date. It ended up being a useless date. This is the exact Red Lobster up here at Wolf Chase Mall. Got a light up here. That's the next cross street I'm looking for. Yeah, baby, we just made it to the light. Everybody driving really close, man. But I know one thing. After this big turn right here, we almost home. I don't mean almost home. We still got a long way to go, but hey, this is a big moment right here. This is almost a third of the way. So we're about 50 miles right now. Hey, we're doing pretty good. There go an e-bike. But I don't like doing stuff the easy, cheap way, man. By using the e-bike, man. I like doing stuff the natural way, baby, on the regular bike. He gone, though. I don't know if you guys can still see that guy on the e-bike, but I tell you what, if I'm finna be going that fast, I'm gonna get something that I don't have to paddle in. I guarantee you that, man. I don't wanna be going that fast and I still gotta paddle. Hell no. Okay, what I really do love about this part of the trip is peaceful. It's really peaceful. I got cars going by me, but it's pretty peaceful right now. Pretty peaceful. Yeah. I tell you, man, this is really a spiritual journey, man. It just feels good. Being out here in nature, man. I tell you. Biking for my dogs, man. I appreciate you guys
for donating and helping out the channel, man. Every cent is gonna keep us producing our show as much as possible. I'm telling you, man, you guys need to get out and get on a bike, man. I'm telling you, it'll make you feel a lot better than sitting on the couch. Check back in with y'all in a second, man. Finna get out of Bartlett. Hey guys, I just made another right turn, and now we're headed toward Frazier, or North Memphis, as they call it. And you can get killed in any part of Memphis, but if you really got a death wish, all you gotta do is follow where I'm going right now. North Memphis, man. Murder capital of the city, baby. Well, South Memphis, we'll give it a go, too. We'll be going through that later. And this road I'm on now is just one of these long, winding roads. And it's like it just will never end. But we gotta keep going, baby. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Still in Bartlett, y'all. Bartlett is big, man. Really big. People walking around. Oh my God. It's about time it's another damn bike lane, man. I've been driving forever without a bike lane. Boy, we gotta improve on that, man. I think I'm coming up out of Bartlett now, guys. I'm heading toward what we call Frazier now, which is basically North Memphis. Let you know when I get there, man. Hopefully, I make it all the way home before it gets dark on me. There go Nesbitt Park, man. Nesbitt Park, never heard of it. See some other bikers over here. Let y'all see. Got some other bikers. I don't know, no, y'all didn't see him. Okay, guys, I don't know if you can see it on my face at all, but now I'm finally starting to feel it. I'm finally starting to get a little tired. And honestly, I don't know whether it's sun sickness or, you know, just finally starting to feel a little sickly, a little hungry. And I'm at the 59-mile mark. So I made it a long way without even getting any hungry or getting a little sickly feeling, but guess what? It usually passes over. I'm gonna get my third win, baby. We're gonna push it all the way to the house, man. Look, no weapon formed against me shall prosper, baby. Biking for companion dogs. Determined, motivated, baby. Nothing will stop me. You hear that, Venti, Thana? Nobody will stop. J-Dog can't help no. And the plan God has for his life. Yeah. Check in with y'all in a sec. Yeah. Finally, man. Now, past that light is actually Frazier. We made it to another big point. You see, they made that man-made lake over there. That's nice. I like that man-made lake. That's pretty cool. That is really cool. There's a lot of traffic out here today, man. A lot of traffic. Keep it pushing, baby. We're going to Frazier, right over that hill. I can't lie, man. Now that I'm in Frazier / North Memphis, one of the things that I really hate about this part of town is it's so many damn hills. It's hill after hill after hill. Well, I guess I better get ready to get in even better shape, man. Here we go. Ah, going down a hill, hill. We're going down this damn hill. Ooh, baby.
Persia is very woody, man. Got a lot of woods, a lot of trees, and a lot of damn hills. Sun beaming still, baby. Got a couple more hours of sun left. Hey, man, we got the Nike factory over there. Finally got to the Nike factory.
Yeah, man. That good old Nike factory right there, man. People go crazy over the damn Nike factory. I tell you, ain't nothing but a place to get some damn shoes, man. But people love it.
Oh yeah, baby, Frazier. In the heart of Frazier now, man. This is the heart of it. North Memphis, baby. Only thing I need on my bike now is a flak jacket. I tell you. But man, I do actually love this little part of North Memphis, though. Sun shining, people out, cars speeding by. It's a good day. Hey, brother, how you doing? Good to see you, man. Yeah, riding down a hill in Frazier. I can't lie, man. Every restaurant that you see over there, Burger King, Taco Bell, Wendy's, everything on this strip, churches, all of it, is terrible. The franchises themselves are good, but if you go to any one of them restaurants in this area, I hope you get a barf bag, man, because they are terrible in each one of these places. But right now, I'm on the sidewalk, still in North Memphis, the Frazier area, man, and honestly, it's getting a little dark. I wish I could have got started a little earlier, but man, it's about 6 o'clock p.m. I got started about 12:30. So I've been out here a while. I'm at about 70 miles per hour. I mean, 70 miles total as far as distance traveled. So man, I went further than, well, my trip is gonna be further than I thought it was gonna be, I'll say that. But I'm gonna make it. I just wonder, am I gonna make it before it gets too dark? We'll see. Okay, guys, this is another little cross street. It's gonna be taking me downtown. And once we get downtown, that'll be pretty much the last leg of this journey before I get around to heading back to our beginning. And it'll all be over. Let's get out of the street. I was in the street. Guys, right now, I'm on some deep back street in Frazier, taking some directions, trying to get downtown. And once we get downtown, everything will be laid out a little bit better, but I'ma still have a long way to go, baby. Hey, it ain't easy when you're trying to raise money for your dream, baby, but it's worth every drop of sweat. Come on, Light. Don't leave me now. Don't leave me now, Light. Stay a little longer. Bad thing for me to say, but I think I'm officially in a part of Memphis that I have never been in. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't even know where the hell I am. But Google told me to go here to get to where I'm going. It's pretty cool, actually, wherever the hell it is. I'm still in Frazier. Dylan Frazier. Going through a damn tree maze or moss maze or whatever the hell this is. Man, I was just riding and I had to stop, man, because that sunset is absolutely beautiful. Boy, it's beautiful. Boy, Venti, Dana, I know y'all wish y'all could be here, but no, girls, not today. Well, guys, I'm gonna be honest. This little route that I took right here, I followed Google, and I didn't quite use my own compass. So this isn't the most scenic route, but I tell you what, it's definitely a quiet, serene route. But I was choosing routes that were a little bit more busy. So we'll be back into the fray pretty soon. Don't worry. Hang on in there. Yeah, man, I'm over a bridge. I'm over a bridge right now. I don't know which one this is, but I think it's the Wolf River. Looks pretty nice at night. Hey, guys. Man, I'm on a back road. I'm still going as planned. Heading downtown. It's just that I don't know where the hell I am. It's very beautiful over here, though. I just know I'm headed towards the river. Mississippi River. That's all I know. Oh, yeah, babe, I made it to the river. Look, y'all. I made it. This is pretty sweet. I never knew I was even coming here. Oh, man, I'm downtown, baby. Oh, this is nice, man. Look like somebody camping. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's beautiful. You did good, bro. You did great. Don't leave him. Hey, dude set up a nice little thing for his girl over there. It was beautiful. I can't lie. He set up a nice little spot for his girl. They got some nice little apartments and stuff over here. To the left of me. Boy, it's beautiful down here. If you stay downtown, man, I can't lie. Now, this is a whole different type of Memphis right here. It's beautiful. Man, I can't lie. This is nice little living down here, man. I can't lie. This part of Memphis, I don't ever see. I don't ever see this part of Memphis. But I'd be damned. It's beautiful. See, got a dog out in the park. Got girls walking around. Okay. Pretty nice. Boy, y'all, I got to look. He doing good. Hey, how you doing? They got out of the way, man. They moved. Guys, I don't know how long this video gonna end up being, but I know right now I'm at 80 miles, and I'm sure I'm gonna be about 95 miles by the time I get home. At least by 95. We rolling, baby. Pyramid, here we come. This hill here is a son of a bitch. I'm scared even climbing it, it's so high. But we up here. Yeah, Benji. Now, I'm really the king of the world. They're gonna pyramid. They got a Memphis Bridge, baby, lit up. Yeah, baby. King of the world, baby. The top of Memphis. Hell yeah. Top of Memphis, baby. It don't get no better, baby. Still climbing high, baby. Hey, dog, I know you ain't here no more. I'ma do it for you, brother. Yeah. Under the overpass, baby, pretty cool. Lights under the overpass. I'm through downtown Memphis. I honestly don't even know if y'all can see anything. All I know is I started in the light and I'm ending in the dark. Sweet. Downtown, baby, scenic route. I don't know if y'all can see, but I know it's lit up down here with lights every damn where. Gonna go down past Bill, go through South Memphis, and make it back to the original destination. Okay, that ain't too bad over there. Yeah, it's crunk down here, baby. Pack house. People everywhere. So some type of traffic jam, man. And that's one thing I love about this damn bike. I ain't thinking about no damn traffic jam. There we go. Curb action, baby. Man, you just can't go through downtown without going past the FedEx Forum, man. It's damn near impossible. Down here on the world famous Beale Street, baby. Yeah, baby. Beale Street is crunk down here. Hey, how you doing, sweetie? Got you on film. Yeah, YouTube, baby. Yeah, it's going down, baby. Looking good down here. Bye, have a good one. Look, baby, down here, FedEx Forum, baby. There you go. We made it to the stadium. They crunk, man. I know it's a game going on, and normally I would be home watching that game, but gotta make it there. Gotta make it there. Hey, guys, it's good in the nighttime now. I don't even know what you can see, but I do know one thing. I made it out of downtown. This is South Memphis. So I'm gonna be in South Memphis for most of the trip back to Whitehaven. So here we go, man. Tune back in, still pushing. Well, guys, we coming up on the heart of South Memphis, in my opinion. I haven't been able to show you much because it's so dark out here. But that intersection where those lights are that you see, whenever I think about South Memphis, I think about this intersection right here. So for me, this is the heart of South Memphis. Dolph country, baby. Long live Dolph, baby. Balling on these boys, man. I don't even know how long I've been riding. Stay barbecue, baby. Some of the best barbecue in Memphis. Come here, man. This is one of the places you definitely want to stop and get something from, man. Interstate Barbecue. Keep on doing it, brother. Once I can get over this bridge, we can get to an area of town called Mitchell Projects or Mitchell Heights or whatever you want to call it. But we're leaving South Memphis and going into Mitchell, right over this here. Again, y'all can't see but lights, but we are now in the Mitchell area part of town, heading to the Westwood part of town pretty soon. Okay, guys, finally made it to Westwood. Left Mitchell Heights a little while ago. Now we finally made it to Westwood, man. And honestly, this is the last leg. All we gotta do now, let's make it back to that store. And we're almost there. I'm gonna be honest, guys, for me, the thing I love most about Westwood is this restaurant right here at Dixie Corner. I promise you. I ain't gonna eat right now, but boy, I love this place. Best hamburgers, best french fries. Man, love it. Now, let's finish this trip. Even though Westwood was right behind me, I just crossed the street and this pretty much Whitehaven right next to it. Over this hill should be that church and that store, and the mission will be complete. Well, guys, I don't know if you can tell, but we're down the home stretch right now, man. Down the home stretch. As soon as we pass this corner, we should see the church and the store, baby. And we'll be back to the beginning of our journey. Yeah, there it is. If you can see over to the left, you got the church over there. Hey, made it. It's dark, but I made it, baby. This is where we started from. They go to the store, $3.45 a gallon. There it is, guys, the store and the church. And here is the trusted bike. It made it a long way, man. A long way. We basically went 100 miles on this bike. I don't know if you can see, but we right there at 100 miles pretty much. So, it's been a hell of a journey. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little tired, beat up. I didn't know it was gonna go into the night, but made it home. Biking for campaign dogs. Guys, ladies, if you wanna contribute to the channel to keep me going strong, you can always contribute by donating to my Biking for Campaign Dogs campaign. The link is in all of my videos. It's a GoFundMe campaign, so please go do that so we can keep bringing awesome videos to you guys. But this was a hell of an adventure, and I definitely can't wait to talk about it in the future on one of my live streams. But as of right now, I'm gonna get the hell out of here.